festival celebrated in the Shravan month as per the lunar calendar at on full moon day. Also called Rakhi Purnima and Narayan Purnima. Raksha Bandhan is a festival which is celebrated to depict love and unity. On this day, all the sisters tie sacred chains or Rakhi on their brother's wrist as a symbol of protection from all evil. Once Lord Krishna started Sundar because of Sudarshan Chakra, Lopateya's soul sister tore off the soft cloth from her sari.
Sita ji Daram, Lord Krishna's womb is of the weaving.
Yes, was born the culture of sisters and Rakhi brothers.
After this incident, Lord Krishna promised Draupadi that he will protect her from all evil.